Welcome to the forest. It's a beautiful weekend. Sun's gone in just now, but it's been very warm. And I was thinking of heading down to the lake, but being a sunny Saturday, I thought, oh, it's going to be really busy. So me and Lucy have come to the forest instead. It's very quiet here. Just the sound of the river, and of course the crackle of the fire. But yeah, here for the night, and then I'm thinking of maybe heading down to Fermanagh tomorrow, to the island for tomorrow night. Sunday night's always quieter, you know. Must be a quieter drive down. Yeah, gonna get some lunch on here in a wee minute. Once my water boils and these cools die down a bit. Happy days.
Self-tuck, thank you.
That was really good. Classic combo, mushroom, bacon and onion. What do you think, Lucy? For all she got. But yeah, gonna get some coffee on. Got some nice cardamom coffee. Gonna brew up in my little Syrian pot. So looking forward to that. Makes such a good coffee. And then gonna gather up some heavier firewood. There's plenty about. All this hazel wood here, a lot of it's just standing dead. It's been completely ringed around the bark by the grey squirrels. So thanks to those guys. Yeah, lovely place here. This is my favourite. Kapi Nahar. It's very good. Although sometimes I quite often just make up my own. Because I have my own coffee that I like. And I just take the seeds from cardamom pods. I don't include the pod because it's just a dry husk. But the seeds, and then I grind them through my coffee grinder. and into the coffee. So aromatic, so relaxing, you know, beautiful. Now, the idea here is to bring it to a rolling boil for a wee minute, and then get the flame up, get it nice and hot just to bring the coffee up to the rim. There we go. The great thing about the little pot is this, the design of it, the conical shape. As you pour, all the grounds just sink down into the bottom, and you get a coffee ground free coffee. That's really nice. So I'm going to enjoy this, and I'm going to quit this filming malarkey for today, as Mr. Ray Mayer said on his Desert Island Discs, which you should definitely get a listen to, is that sometimes we have to just de-assimilate from the hive. Great way to think about it.